This is the protest by some residents of Aduawa in Benin City, the Edo State capital, who gathered at the office of the Benin Electricity Distribution Company along Benin-Auchi Road. Their mission, as shown by their placards, is to register their grievances about the poor state of power in their locality. The protest takes a violent dimension, with the protesters going wild, burning tires, shattering window louvers, and destroying the fence, as well as some other property within the premises of the electricity provider.
They'll bring the light, they'll take it again. Boom, boom. That's how they are doing it.
Since over 2 years now, since this woman take over this BDC, we have not been getting a light for this position. And every time, they always come and collect court light, and always collect that 750 naira.
For the past 1 year, they have not been light. And we have been paying money. I even faced a problem in my house where I parked in. Nobody was there, and I have a prepaid meter. They had to calculate all the free charge that I had to pay for the 2 years, which is about 20,500 naira, without using lights, which I paid. And since I paid then, the 6 units that I bought for the past 1 year has not finished.
However, the divisional police officer of the Kubauka division did his best to bring the situation under control by pointing out the enormity of their action to them.
This is no longer peaceful protest. You have turned it to riot. See the damage you have done. You have stoned policemen. I know the number of stones I have received. I have, as a father, I have talked to you enough.
Reacting to the issue, the manager, corporate communications of the Benin Electricity Distribution Company, says he understands how the consumers feel.
My customers should be patient. We are not resting. We know what they're going through. We appreciate their problems, and we are working to see how we can solve the problem. Again, generation is another factor nobody's even talking about here, because as at yesterday, what the national generation level is just 3,518 megawatts, which is grossly inadequate for Nigeria as a country. If you have to go by the rule of thumb, you need an average of 1,000 megawatts for 1 million people, meaning as a country with 170 million people, you need 170,000 megawatts of energy.
With the new tariffs being proposed by the federal government, it is expected that the supply of power should adequately improve to justify the increment and forestall future protests, which looks like the new rave among youths now.